Love you, Mike.
Well, the fact that, you know, his car was not in the nine vehicle pileup on the freeway obviously is an advantage for him.
Republicans think this is a red state. Some Democrats say it's purple. But why don't we call it what it will be in 2020, a blue state?
This has been the pattern for all Democratic primaries, that you have to be in Iowa, you have to play in New Hampshire, and you now have to play in South Carolina or in Nevada. These are the four early events.